What are you doing out here?
Challenging you to a game of Summoner's Court. I think it's time you faced a real opponent, outside of Ronan's little lesson in charms class. Summoner's Court isn't just a game. It's a battle of skill. A test of a witch or wizard's mettle. What say?
I'm in. Let's do it.
Brilliant! Summoner's Court. The ever-changing game. Akio. All in the wrist.
Akio.
Missed the mark a bit on that one. Akio. Try to beat that. Akio.
Akio.
Wait, did I win? I won! We should have better. Care to go again?
I'm game for another round.
Summoner's Court. The ever-changing game. Nothing to it.
Akio.
That was one for the ages. Akio. I'll let you have that one. Akio. All in the wrist.
Akio.
Lucky shot. Well done. You beat me. Bit of good luck. That's...
Come now, Leander. There's no need for that.
Fine. You're good. Better than I am, at least. I'll let the others know you're good enough to keep playing.
The others?
I lost 7 matches in a row to Samantha Dale. The others who play Summoner's Court thought that if you couldn't beat me, you wouldn't be enough of a challenge.
Chin up, Leander. Keep practicing and you'll get better.
I suppose you're right. I'll let the others know that your mettle's been tested, and that you passed.
I should investigate. This place has seen better days.
I see you.
Here we are. Mr. Weeks wasn't wrong about the mountain views.
If it isn't the fastest Gryffindor.
Hello, Imelda. So, another trial?
Of course it's another trial. And you'd better be taking part.
Does this mean you've changed your mind about me?
Well, you're a step up from the good-for-nothings who usually challenge me. While they sit around and hope to be the best, I put in hours of practice. No one sets records by wishing for them. And I need strong competition to stay on top of my game. Are you going to try to beat my flying record or not?
Strong competition? Could that have been a compliment, Imelda?
Go ahead, believe what you want. Makes no difference. Compliments make people soft. No one goes around telling me I did a fine job. Do I care? No. I say I'm the best and that's all I need. So please, try to beat my record, fifth year, and don't be disappointed when you lose.
I'm ready to fly.
Finally, a decent challenge.
See that?
You've improved, I must admit. That was a bloody good run. Be careful. earn a reputation for talent around here, and some people get put out about it.
Sounds like you're speaking from experience.
Yes, well, I am. Anyway, you didn't do abysmally. I can't deny that. But you'll not have the same luck on the South Coast course.
You said your reputation for talent put some people out. Like whom?
If you must know, I've had to deal with jealousy from members of my own house. When we were first years, Nerida Roberts and I spent loads of time on our brooms, pledged to fly every day. As my skill on a broom grew, rapidly I might add, Nerida suddenly didn't have time for flying practice. I tried to give her pointers, but she didn't have the natural ability I did. Clearly, she was jealous. Her thing spends all her time now dawdling by the lake, obsessed with merpeople. Won't even learn to swim. I refuse to downplay my talents to coddle someone else's fragile ego. Anyway, I need to ready the next course. Stop by when it's ready, if you can handle it.
We'll see, won't we? Till next time.
I half expected you to back down. Rest on your laurels. See you at the South Coast trial, if you don't lose your nerve. To race this course again, visit the podium with the leaderboard, where you can start the race and check your time.
Another successful flight. I should let Mr. Weeks know. Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
back from your latest flight? I want to hear all the particulars.
Good news, Mr. Weeks. With your upgrade, I was able to set a new record at the Irondale course.
Brilliant! I knew the upgrade had fantastic potential. How did your broom feel?
It rides well. Does get a tad shaky at top speed, and the handle wobbles a bit when I hit a strong gust of wind.
Ah, yes. I see. I think I know how to address that. Thank you. I owe you one.
If it means another upgrade, the pleasure's all mine.
You sound as determined as I am to improve broom flight. It's a joy to have a collaborator like yourself. If I'm right, and I do hope I am, you'll be hearing good news from me soon. Thank you again, truly.
Mr. Weeks and I do make a good team. Rebellion.
Last time I have a my young friend. Idea, but I don't write down.
Rebellion. Revelio. These dry vines are one spark away from becoming kindling. Confringo! This must be the entrance to the hidden herbology corridor. Devil's snare seems to thrive in darkness. Perhaps it doesn't care for light.
Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos.
Seems the Devil's Snare was protecting a chest of some kind.
Confringo! Confringo! Lumos.
I imagine a piece of that enormous venomous tentacular would be enough for Duncan to prove his bravery.
Confringo! Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Revelio.
Have you found anything to, prove my bravery yet?
Hello, Duncan. I have the proof you wanted.
That's one leaf. Must have been a giant, venomous tentacular. It's even more than I expected. I knew you were the one to ask. I appreciate you getting it for me.
Of course. I hope this helps you prove yourself.
This is sure to put an end to Puffskeen Dunkeen for good when I show everyone in the common room tonight. This'll show Everett how ridiculous that nickname was. Thank you again, and have a good day. I know I will. Thank you for all of your help. No more Puffskeen Dunkeen for me.
Revelio. Revelio. Levioso. Revelio. Revelio.
A Dedalian key. I wonder where it might lead me.
Accio. Revelio.
Handy resource indeed, your field guard.
There's the cabinet. How do I get this key in there? That's it. An old coin. Perhaps Nelly knows what it means. Revelio.
What are you up to now?
Revelio. Revelio.
Hello, Nelly. I managed to get a Dedalian key into its lock.
Brilliant! What did you find in the cabinet?
A curious token of some sort.
Looks like a Gryffindor house token. I bet it unlocks our house chest. I call them house chests. I've seen the one in our common room and heard there are also in the other common rooms. Keep an eye out. I do hope you continue on. For so much effort, the prize must be something grand.
I should see this through and find the Gryffindor house chest. Revelio.
Come now, Eleanor.
Thank you kindly for letting us.
Revelio.
This must be my house chest. I just need to insert the token. Seems I'll need to find more house tokens if I'm to open this. Quite a few by the look of it.